Ano? Kapame 18, where you at? Nandito ko sa Pagtatag World Tour ng SB19. At napansin ko, while I appreciate SB19's music, may mga ibang lahi din, hindi sila Pinoy, nag-appreciate din sa atin mahalima.
They're so passionate and you can see the emotion when they sing. And their songs are beautiful. Like Mapa, and even if you don't speak Tagalog, they're absolutely beautiful. So.
SB19's Loyal 18 is on a different level when it comes to fandom. And that level of fandom is so high that even Billboard has taken notice. They've helped push SB19 to the top of Billboard's fandom face-off. Malabo, malabo, at the Los Angeles stop of the Pagtatag World Tour, a lot of non-Filipino 18 went wild as the boys fired up the zone. After the concert, Mahalima treated those 18 to a special performance on Hollywood Boulevard.
How you say, it's like the lyrics kind of like go through you, so you no longer need like the translations to it. It's something you get amazed with when you're actually listening to it, because you're just enjoying the music and at one point you're just like, oh wait, I know what that means, and then you just become more part of the culture, of the hip-hop culture.
I'm a newbie, but I love them. I support them 100%. I love how strong they are and they're doing their own thing. It's very, like, I think that's just amazing.
It's kind of overwhelming. I really didn't think that they were gonna be back here this soon, but we're happy nonetheless, so you know, we're just here to support them as per usual.
I've never been a fangirl like this, you know, and my daughters and my grandkids have teased me saying, well, you must be the oldest fan they have, and I said, I'm not.
Los Angeles 18, thank you so much for everything. Like, you guys, I can't explain everything, but you guys, oh my God!